Hello. We are going to use two balloons to make a heart. Inflate a balloon leaving 8-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. We are going to twist all bubbles for this sculpture of exactly the same size. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first seven bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the eighth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the tenth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 11th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 12th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 13th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 14th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 14th bubble in one lock twist. Oops, I haven't twisted two bubbles. Well, I fix it later. Twist the 15th soft 1-inch bubble. Give me a second to fix the problem. Okay. Lock both ends of the chain of the last seven bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 16th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 17th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 17th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 18th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 19th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 19th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 20th soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 20 bubbles in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper position. The rest of the balloon is the 21st bubble. We don't need the 21st bubble. Use scissors or your fingers to cut it off. Hide the end between bubbles. Alright, so far we have made the inner part of the heart. We made it with one yellow balloon. It has a front view and it has a side view. And now we're going to use the second balloon to shape the heart. Here is a blue balloon with a 7-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first blue bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second soft 1-inch blue bubble. Lock the free end of the second blue bubble around the 19th bubble, the yellow balloon. We are going to work the blue balloon all the way around the shape of the yellow balloon. It is the third blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the third blue bubble around the second yellow bubble. Twist the fourth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth blue bubble around the fourth yellow bubble. Twist the sixth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the seventh blue bubble around the sixth yellow bubble. Twist the eighth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the eighth blue bubble around the tenth yellow bubble. Twist the ninth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the tenth blue bubble around the 12th yellow bubble. Twist the 11th blue soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 12th blue bubble around the 14th yellow bubble. Twist the 13th blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 13th blue bubble around the 17th yellow bubble. Twist the 14th blue soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 14th blue bubbles in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper position. The rest of the blue balloon is the 15th bubble. You can cut it off or leave it and use it as a handle. Congratulations! You have made the heart. We can lock both ends of the 15th blue bubble in one lock twist to make the bracelet. You can use the heart as it is, or just as a part of a decoration. Here we made the bracelet. Have fun and happy twisting!